Hi Just Dancers, I'm Freddy J, and this is the 6th episode of Just Dance Minute. After 2 months of coronavirus break, this episode jumped to the second Saturday of the month. That's because of the ongoing protest against racism and the police violence. I'm truly proud to say that the Just Dance community always puts equality first, and all together we fight against bullying and toxic criticism. With all of this in mind, always in mind, let's jump into the Just Dance Minute. Great news from France! The Just Dance superfan and French World Cup star of Hugo organized with JD Club France the first ever online flash mob, and it's premiering in around a half an hour. So get a bottle of fresh water and postpone your Fortnite tournaments. We're gonna burn some calories tonight. From our last go-round, Ubisoft added many new tracks to the Just Dance Unlimited catalog. So, for the ones who missed it, here it is, a recap. Just Dance fan-maders didn't stop either. Redo released a new set of stunning creations, and so did Jama, Citron Zest, Defano, T-Dancer, and last month, in honor of the new Eurovision year, I released a new fanmate with Think About Things by Daddy Freyer. If you would like to see more, you can find the editing reel of Think About Things and much, much more on my Patreon. So check it out in the description. On June 1st, the Just Dance team published the new teaser, and many fans think the mysterious song is Lars Presta. Many also think it's a new Just Dance 2021 teaser, but with two more seasons to go, I really think it should be coming in the spring season as an Unlimited exclusive. This month's spotlight dancer is Masha from Russia. She's a part of the 13K Magic community, and with her friends, she's counting down the days to the new game announcement, dancing to the Just Dance hits from all the past games. Join her with the hashtag #Countdown30K. Where's the new community mix, you might ask? All of your submissions have been finally edited together, and I can't wait to release it. After this premiere, I'll leave space to JD Flashmob, but you'll see it with the next episode of Just Dance Minute on July the 4th. Menu remake. Me and the Friday J Club Discord server members created a remake of the Just Dance 2020 menu. You can get a first taste of it here. If you would like to participate in the next creation, join the Discord server with the link down here and in the description. Gift time! Would you like to win your personal Just Dance avatar? Get ready to answer today's quiz in the chat. Just Dance 2016 was the first one to include Just Dance Unlimited, the on-demand service that keeps the game tracklist updated. Today's question is, what was the first ever Just Dance Unlimited exclusive song? Thanks for watching the 6th episode of Just Dance Minute. If you would like to send suggestions or be in the next spotlight, send your request with the dedicated link in the description. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to watch all the next episodes and follow me on Instagram for behind the scenes and sneak peeks. See you next month, and until then, just...